An SUV plowed into a California Highway Patrol unit stopped on the 10 freeway on Sunday afternoon, also injuring an officer on foot, police said. Another CHP unit took the officer to a hospital, said Officer Tony Polizzi. Information on his condition was not immediately available. The SUV hit the back of the CHP cruiser near New Avenue in San Gabriel at around 1:40 p.m., after the officer had already gotten out on foot and was walking to another vehicle he pulled over. Police did not say whether the SUV driver was injured. Photos taken by a passerby showed the SUV tipped over onto its side after striking the cruiser, which was stopped on the right shoulder of the freeway. The CHP issued a SIG alert and shut down all lanes except one for about an hour and a half as officers investigated the scene and worked to clear the crash site. The freeway was opened again at around 3:18 p.m.